Memory of My Father by Patrick Kavanagh. Every old man I see reminds me of my father when he had fallen in love with death, one time when sheaves were gathered. That man I saw in Gardner Street, stumbled on the curb, was one. He stared at me, half-eyed. I might have been his son. And I remember the musician faltering over his fiddle in Bayswater, London. He too set me the riddle. Every old man I see in October-coloured weather seems to say to me, I was once your father.